stars. Cause you light up program. My name is Mr. Doublestein, and I'm the music teacher at Brown Elementary. It's my honor to introduce you to all of our students today. We'll start out with Mrs. Houston's class. We have Lily, and we have Lydia, and Riley, Grant, Tommy, Brayden, and JC. We also have Mrs. Taylor's class with Joe, Miles, Thomas, Tony, Ms. Sean, who couldn't be here today, and Sage. And Haley. And in Mrs. Gentrup's class, we have Danny, Serena, Emmanuel, Mallory, JT, London. London's sick too today. Lindsay. And Garrick. So let's give our kids one more round of applause. Well, I've had a student teacher, Mr. Callen, Mr. Cameron, and he's going to come up and do a hello song.
Hello song. high. Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello, hello. Can you stomp your feet? Hello, hello. Can you stomp your feet? Can you stretch up high? Can you touch your toes? Can you turn around? Can you say hello? Hello, hello. Can you stretch up your pants?
Okay, guys, well, up next we have our ABC song, so let's all stand up.
Where are you going, JP?
The video? Yeah, I'm gonna play.
You guys ready? Let's do it. Clap your hands.
The alphabet. Help you move, so get up and dance with me.
Hey.
Sounds like a bow. C. Like the first station, do the crabby crawl. D. Step down. E. Elbow sound. F. Sing the slap and flutter of thigh. Move your body to the letters. That's what you do. It's the ABCs. I'm moving.
Okay, friends, it's time for finger play. Let me see your five little monkeys. Five little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Four little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell off and bumped his head. Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
No more monkeys jumping on the bed. Three little monkeys jumping on the bed. One fell on and bumped his head.
The doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed. Two little monkeys jumping on the bed.
One fell off and bumped his head.
No more monkeys jumping on the bed.
One little monkey jumping on the bed.
He fell off and bumped his head.
Mama called the doctor and the doctor said,
no more monkeys jumping on the bed.
Hey guys, you can get your instruments out for ache and drum. One, two. Okay, so if you don't know, ache and drum is the name of the man who lives on the moon. And ache and drum actually is made out of instruments. So we have six different instruments that we're going to feature today. We have the tambourines, which will be Aiken's eyes. We have the maracas, as Aiken's nose. The claves are Aiken's hair. His smile is made out of the jingle bells. And his ears out of the jingle sticks.
Oh, there was a man who lived in the moon, lived in the moon, lived in the moon. Oh, there was a man who lived in the moon, and his name was Aiken Drum. And his eyes were made out of tambourines, of tambourines, of tambourines. And his eyes were made out of tambourines, and his name was Aiken Drum. And his nose was made out of maracas, maracas, maracas. And his nose was made out of maracas, and his name was Aiken Drum. And his hair was made out of claves, claves, the claves. And his hair was made out of claves, and his name was Aiken Drum. And his smile was made out of jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle bells. And his smile was made out of jingle bells, and his name was Aiken Drum. And his ears were made out of jingle sticks, jingle sticks, jingle sticks. And his ears were made out of jingle sticks, and his name was Aiken Drum.
Okay, our next song is Oh, A Hunting We Will Go, and this is a fill-in-the-blank song. So I am going to start by playing the melody, and then as the kids know the words, you guys can just shout them out. By the way, there are some funny rhymes in this song.
Okay. Oh, a hunting we will go, hunting we will go, we'll catch a
fox
and put him in a box, and then we'll let go. Oh, a hunting we will go, a hunting we will go. We'll catch a
goat
and put him in a
goat,
and then we'll let him go. Oh, a hunting we will go, a hunting we will go.
ears on me, let's knock those knees. Oh, please knock those knees. Knock, knock, knock those knees. Knock, knock, knock those knees. Let's step on the beat. Eyes on me, do as I do, please. Push with your toes. How high can you go? Can you touch the ceiling with the top of your fingers? Let's step on the beat. Now it's time to make some shapes. Shape high. Shape low. Up high, down low, step on the beat. Take it out, take it out. Take it out, take it out.
Brown bear?
Wow,
brown bear, brown bear, what do you see? I see
a bird
looking at me. Red bird, what do you see? I see a
duck
looking at me.
Yellow
duck, what do you see? I see a
blue horse
looking at me. Blue horse, what do you see?
I see a red bird
looking at me. Green frog, what do you see? I see a
purple cat
looking at me. Purple cat, what do you see? I see a
looking
at me. White dog, what do you see? I see a
white dog.
Black sheep looking at me. Black sheep, what do you see? I see a goldfish looking at me.
Here's why, because I'm the happy, I'm alone.
The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. They marched him up to the top of the hill, and they marched him down again. And when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're either up or down. The Grand Old Duke of York, he had 10,000 men. They marched him up to the top of the hill, and they marched him down again. And when you're up, you're up. And when you're down, you're down. And when you're only halfway up, you're neither up or down.
I love getting to use iPad apps, especially musical iPad apps. And sometimes they allow us to create music in a way that we wouldn't normally be able to. And so I'm going to be showing you now an app called MadPad. And what this app allows me to do is take a video of every student playing an instrument and then putting those videos together like a drum machine. So I'm going to show you two different videos that were created by these students playing on instruments. Well, while we close the curtain here, we're going to get ready for our next song. We actually have a song called What I Am. This is a very special song. It's going to use some of our second graders as well. We're going to do it two times. The first time, you will hear the students up here sing these words that will pop on the screen. And so we're going to be focusing on picking up those cues and singing at the right time. And so that's going to be the first version. Then we're going to close the curtains again. We're going to reset the stage, and we're going to have Mrs. Mingus's friends who are up here, and they're going to sing some special new words. So without further ado, let's go through our first song of What I Am.
If what I am is what's in me, then I'll stay strong, that's who I'll be. And I will always be the best me that I can be. There's only one me, I admit. Has a dream, I'll follow it. It's up to me to try. Oh, I'ma keep my head up high. Keep on watching. And nothing's gonna bring me down.
No.
Never gonna stop, gotta go.
Go.
Because I know I'll keep getting stronger. And what I am is gold. And what I am is gold. And what I am is
gold.
And what I am is
gold.
And what I am is gold. And what I am is
special.
And nothing I can't achieve, because in myself I believe.
As we're setting up the stage for the second time through this song, I want to let you know that we've changed the words. And this time, we have assigned one word for every student. And so our friends up front here in Mrs. Mingus's class have worked very hard to sing those words, so you can hear those words. And then our friends on the stage will have signs to show you which is their word. And these are words that we've picked for each student to make them, well, to know exactly what are the traits that make them special. I'm going to show you just some of these words before we sing it, while we're still getting ready back there. So you'll see right here the words we've picked. For Lily, we have the word mighty. For Lydia, we think Lydia is awesome. Grant is very kind. Tom is silly. Brayden is charming. And JC is peaceful. Riley is happy. And Joe is very cool.
Okay. Can we give him a thumbs up? We're ready? We're ready.
Okay. And we also have Miles, who's cheerful. Thomas is super. Tony is helpful. Nishan is friendly. Sage is very busy. Haley is magical, Danny is creative, and Serena is sweet. Emmanuel is lovable. Mallory is visual. JT is musical. London is imaginative. Lindsay is smart. Garrick is determined. Mr. Callan's a little sassy. And I'm very muscular. We all got a little input in this, so. Thank you for coming. Hope you have a safe drive home, and we'll see you next year. Bye-bye.